ओम गणेशाय नमः, ओम भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा नमः, ओम शनिश्वराय नमः। हेलो व्यूअर्स, आई एम बैक विथ माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो व्हिच इज बेस्ड ऑन द मनी लाइंस इन योर पाल्मिस्ट्री। हियर आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट द लाइंस व्हिच आर प्रेजेंट इन योर पाम एंड ऑल्सो द सिम्बल्स। मेनली द सिम्बल्स रिप्रेजेंट्स द मनी लाइंस। हाउ मच मनी यू विल गेट इन व्हिच पीरियड डिपेंड्स ऑन द symbols that are present in your palm. If the symbols are present more than 2 or 3, then you are definitely going to be a millionaire very soon. So I will use my left hand to show you the symbols, but in practice you need to see your right hand for male person and female person. You need to check your left hand. So I am going to make a two part of this video. First part will be dealing with mainly the major symbols related to money lines, and second part will be related to the lottery lines, lottery symbols that are present in your palm. So firstly see my first part and then go to the second part so that you can understand much better, in a much better way. I am going to use my left hand to show you the symbols that are present and that can make you a very financial strong person. Here you can see the area just below your little finger where you can see a straight lines can help you show whether you have excellent communication skills or not. Also this also let you know whether how you would earn a lot of money in your life by just the way of your talking through your communication skills. All you need to look for is how straight the line is. Single vertical lines on the mount of Mercury indicate certain unexpected financial gains. If there are many lines and deep, clear and straight, it also shows you are a very smart, good at investing and could make a good fortune. Next is the symbol like this. The person with obvious line below the end of the thumb is an indicator of wealth. If you have such lines, you could get wealth with your effort. Also, you are good at saving money. Next is the fish symbol, the symbol of gain. If the fish symbol is present at the bottom of the hand and at the mount of moon is an indication of wealth. Depending upon the direction of the fish, it denotes the type of success. If the fish symbol is at Mercury, is directing towards the Mercury, it denotes success through his business. If it is at the sun mount, if it is directing towards the sun mount, success will come through government job, through his creative skills and activities. Also, if the fish sign is at the Mercury mount itself, it denotes that he has the potential to earn money from occult science like astrology, palmistry and other mystic field likes. He can be a very good doctor and writers. Now if the fish symbol is pointing towards the mount of Jupiter, so you know this is the mount of Jupiter under this index finger, then it suggests that the person has the capability to earn a very good fortune in their life and he can be a very good spiritual person and can be a spiritual leader in future. So this is the area of sun. The area beneath your ring finger is the mount of sun. If you have a star with 6 or 8 lines present in this part, then it means that you would get a very famous person. This star positioning is seen among the celebrities and big shots. Also, if the sun lines, this is the sun line, as you know, ends in a star, represents the person will enjoy one's entire life as a celebrity, whatever may be the profession. So this is a very important, just mark it. Now this is the mount of moon. If you have a star at the mount of moon, it is said that such people are generally benefited if they listen to their intuitions. If they listen to their gut feelings that when they would be very much successful. If they do not listen to their gut feelings or their intuition, their opportunity becomes useless. So please follow your intuition if you have a star on this mount of moon. Now this is the mount of Jupiter as you know. If you have a star in this position just below the index finger, it shows that you have administrative skills and it is going to be a superb. Just say persons, examples are IAS, IPS officer has a such type of star in this mount of Jupiter or mount of Sun. It is a sign of great leader. There is nothing that could stop one from becoming a big leader in life if the person has this star in the mount of Jupiter. Now I am going to tell you the triangles, triangle of earnings. In palmistry we tell this a triangle of earnings. So first I have to tell you what are the lines. This is the brain line or the headline. This is the lifeline. This is the fate line. And this is the mercury line. If the triangle is formed by the intersection of the headline, this is the headline, fate line, and the mercury line, the person is going to earn huge amount of money and will be retained by the person. Sometimes many triangles formed is incomplete. Then the person needs to look which lines make you incomplete. So this the triangle formed is this one. You can see this is the triangle form. This is the triangle. The bigger the triangle, bigger the amount of money he is going to achieve. Now, if the triangles are found on or inside the lifeline, the triangles can be here, the triangles can be in the lifeline. This is the lifeline. The person will gain huge amount of money at that particular age. Bigger the triangle, bigger will be the gains. You can see this is the triangle formation here. So at this particular age, the person is going to earn a lots of money. This is the small triangle. Although he will gain a huge amount of money later in the life, but he will get it at that particular point of time. Thank you for watching my video. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe it as soon as possible so that you can get new notification for my new upload of videos. If you have any doubt on any of my symbols that I discussed in this video, then you can just ping me and contact me so that I can just tell you at what exact point of time you are going to earn that money, whether that signs or symbols are present in your palm or not. Thank you.